Okay, Hannah and I are at Urban Outfitters right now, and we're gonna go pick out an outfit. Our budget is $30. We can go to any store. It doesn't have to be Urban, but we're going here right now. So basically, our main goal of this is that once Hannah and I pick out an outfit, you guys are gonna be the ones to decide who's the best. That was very unsuccessful, so we're going to Forever 21. Yeah.
Okay, so we're going Forever 21 right now, and I'm going to try on these pants. Hannah's in the room next to me. Yeah, I'm probably not going to buy it. I just want to see what it looks like on.
Not really. I look like... Yeah, I guess. I don't really know. Come here. It doesn't fit my feet! My legs are too short. No.
Wait, come out. Go out. You haven't put them on yet? Stop. It's decent. I kind of like the back. This makes me look like I have like really long legs.
Guys, look, I just got this new skirt. Psych, they are pants. Okay. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna get this. I'll get this one because it has more blue to it. Okay. Just get a sample of all of them. I'm getting this one. Hannah's getting that one. I just spent $20 at Lush.
So did I, so we just spent $40 at Lush. But we got three
things. You know what?
Things.
I got two things at Lush and I hate baths.
But
where did you just go?
Wait, what else did you get? You got the toothy tabs?
No.
What'd you get?
I got the gray,
You got two bath bombs?
Yeah. One that turns my water black and the other one turns it pink. One of them was a Valentine's Day one. If I can't have a man, I can have a bath.
Okay.
We're going to stop and get McDonald's, or I am. My lunch is going to cost me $1.08. Okay, look at these earrings I got. Come here, Chobi. Choke on your own saliva. It's a kid death.
Well, I wasn't filming that part.